Mr. White?
Yes, who's this? Care to reconsider, Mr. Bond?
Kill him! He's in the garden! Go! Spread out! He can't be far! Move!
Tanner, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can use it to circle around and get back to the house. Somewhere in that boathouse, there's a live feed box. Find it, and we'll be able to see the entire estate.
I'm patched in.
Good job, 007. I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouses and enter White's villa through the cellar.
I'm on my way now.
Over here! He's headed this way!
Towards the house.
Let me know when you're inside. You've got some time to find our missing money, but not much. We need Mr. White delivered to Siena as soon as possible.
McCabe, this is Mr. White. I've returned from Venice and I will be needing your services later this afternoon. I want the helicopter fueled and on the landing pad at 1400 hours. You'll receive instructions on our destination at that time.
Inside.
White's briefcase should be in his wall safe somewhere upstairs. Check your phone. I believe we caught a glimpse of the safe on camera 3.
There was a firefight in the greenhouse. That was our last contact.
He's in the cellar. One of the patrol guards just radioed in.
Seal the outside doors. Let's go.
White, I got your message. There's no need for concern. I have a safe in my upstairs study. Code is known only by me, and it's protected by a fail-safe security system.
here!
I received your message and am inbound, coming in hot. Have Mr. White on the landing pad ASAP.
If you haven't found the safe, try upstairs.
Tanner, there's no briefcase. The safe is empty.
Damn it. Treasury won't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $115 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer file. I'm downloading them now.
Somewhere a little more quiet.